I just got to the airport and I'm waiting for Natalie and Taina to get here, my travel buddies. Our destination is Madrid, Spain. We have one connection in Barcelona, but it's only an hour, so it shouldn't be bad. And our flight is at 8 p.m. Right now it's almost 6, or it's just about 6 o'clock. Hey, it's Natalie. Same entrance as in as for Puerto Rico.
You know. Traveling the world part 2.
Hey, it's Taina.
Taina, where are we going?
We're going to Spain. We're finally getting onto our flight to Madrid. Rumor has it that it's delayed, but hopefully it's not. Do we have to get on another bus? Oh, I think we do. Oh, no. We have finally arrived to our dormitorio.
We're ready to take on Spain. We did it. Like, lack of sleep and all, but we're here.
There's our home for the next 4 weeks. So we're at the end of the night. It's like midnight. After dinner, we just walked around a little bit more, looked into the shops, and then went home on the metro. I think we actually understand where we have class tomorrow. We have to be up dumb early.
Yeah, we have Burger King right across the street from us. Yeah.
That's what we're having for breakfast?
We can't make it to this breakfast.
Thanks. Tomorrow's our first day of classes. I have no idea how it's going to be, but hopefully it's easy. And then tomorrow we have a free night, so talk to y'all later. We're in Plaza Mayor and we're with the Scots right now.
Are we sharing sangria?
The biggest
table. We're about to get lit.
We're about to order jugs of sangria.
We're with the Scots. The Scots. Clarissa! Clarissa!
You're in my vlog now.
Clarissa, you look beautiful.
All right.
Clarissa, you look so beautiful.
I didn't know Scottish people got so lit, but I love them. And yeah, we're learning all their lingo. The sangria boys.
Sangria boys.
Hola. ¿Cómo está usted?
The sangria boys.
Muy bonita.
Yeah. Right?
I've already been in, so.
So, we're at the. I feel like I have to yell because I don't think they hear me. Yeah,
we're at the bar.
We're at the pregame bar.
The pregame. Gracias. Where's the next bar? Oh, Chapandas.
So we're at the pregame bar. We've never been here, but it has pool. Yeah, we're drinking these. They're dumb lit. It's like an apple cider beer. And then after that, we're going to Chapandas, which is the famous cave beer where alcohol comes from the ceiling.
It's like this cave.
Where's Kayla?
Kayla.
Hi, babies.
It's the vlogs. It's for my vlog. That's my soccer friend.
Wow.
Soccer gang. But yeah, we out with the Scottish again. So very lit.
Madrid. grandísimo equipo. De verdad, por muchos años más de éxito, ¡a la Madrid!
We run into the next spot. Oh, what, Abba? Just saw my husband
yes,
in person.
We're gonna go see them, break the cup, we're excited. Hang up.
We still have to tell a story of Natalie getting pickpocketed.
Okay, so the story of me getting pickpocketed is, I don't actually know the story because I don't know what happened, but I know I don't have my shit with me. So I know I have a lock now, so no one can pickpocket me. But I don't have a wallet, I don't have ID, I don't have cards. But you know what? I'm definitely still living my best life. Broke as hell, but I'm living my best life. And
it's all that matters is that we're living our best life. So we took a school field trip to Valencia. We just got to our rooms or whatever. Natalie.
I'm chilling in our QS room. Wait till you see our view over there. Oh, heard it. End of week 2, we're gonna be approaching week 3. Wow, that shit is like, time flies.
So we gotta be ready in a few. We're gonna go downtown, right? I have no idea where we are, but I know that we're 6 kilometers from the beach. And that's disrespectful. And yeah, I'm back at this vlog or whatever. We're walking now.
In Valencia, and it's fire.
This place is lit. It's so beautiful. I'm about to put y'all on.
Mad pretty. Look at that.
Mama. Valencia got money.
Oh, look, it's only 10 años. Is that how you say it?
So what'd you say?
I said it's only 10 años.
Oh, they're
was that wrong?
What?
Oh, shit.
What were you saying?
I thought años was a currency. So I said it's only 10 años.
Yo.
Is it funny time?
Yes. No.
Sammy.
Sammy.
Sammy,
what are you doing?
Get your life, bro.
Bro, you're in Spain. Why are you doing that?
I just cleaned my glasses to see this.
It was good, Sammy?
I feel confused.
That was so good, STIC.
I just feel confused.
That's four so safe.
Victory screen.
Hey. I can't wait, bro. It's lit. You're,
So today is the second day in Valencia, also the last day because we're only here for 2. But we came to the beach. We have a big group. We have like a group-wide lunch at this restaurant called La Perla. We're all gonna get paella. But so we came to the beach. It's literally right on the beach. The restaurant is right back here. And yeah, it's gonna be lit. It's very beautiful over here. I've never been to a Spanish beach. It looks lovely. To the beach or whatever. I wish we could do this every day.
We're on a beach in Spain though.
We are though, it's lit. And I look sexy.
We're living our best life.
We're living our best life. Yeah. It was definitely a successful beach day. Right, Natalie?
It was so successful. We had a good time. Water was good. And Valencia, you've been good to us.
Oh shit. I literally just almost died. That was crazy. That's the second time in a vlog that I've really busted my ass.
But on the bright side, Valencia, you've been good to us.
Facts. We had some really good food.
Facts. That was really good.
The beach was amazing. And the night is still young. We're going to go get some souvenirs. Spend all of our money, you know. Then we're going to go back to the hotel-y. Go into the pool. Valencia, you have been memorable. Thank you.